Welcome to WebStylePress. We can use contact form 7 in WordPress to send email with attachments. We can upload multiple files by using contact form 7. We do not need additional plugin for that. For example, this is a contact form 7 form and these are file upload fields. And from the backend, this contact form is using these fields. This field, file field. That contact form 7 has got built into it. We have used this file field. File attachments, this is the name. File attachments 2, this is the name for the second upload input field. This is file attachments 3. And then in the mail, we've got these mail tags that are being used as file attachments here. By using these settings, we are able to accept files from the user and we will receive these files in email as attachments. But we can have a better alternative for almost anything in life and in WordPress too. So we can add a drag and drop multiple files upload field to our contact forms or any form that we create in WordPress by using contact form 7. To do that, go to plugins, add new, search for drag and drop multiple file upload, and this is the plugin. Yes, for sure, you see this drag and drop install, activate. It has got settings. Let's see what it has got. So we can choose to send attachment as links as well. Drag and drop text, and we can customize error messages and so on. I am keeping these to default values. Okay, so now if we refresh this page, our form page, we have got another field that is multiple file upload. Let's use it. Let's remove these fields here. Upload files and these two fields will go away. Upload files, and here we will use this multiple file upload. Its name will be upload files or just files, user files. That is appropriate. We can set file size limit, we can determine acceptable file types, and we can determine minimum file upload and max file upload here. Insert tag, save, and mail, we have got this mail tag, user-files. We will use it here instead of previous mail tags. And we'll just save it. And that's it. Let's check our form. Refresh the page. And look at this drag and drop files uploader. Browse file or drag and drop. Let's drag and drop. These are three files. Drag and drop. And you see this progress. We can also delete the files that we don't need to send at this stage. Those files will not be uploaded, will not be sent with the email. You can remove files. And while these are being uploaded, you can see a visual progress as well. Drag and drop multiple file uploader is simple, straightforward WordPress plugin extension for contact form 7. And it allows the user to upload multiple files using drag and drop or browse feature. It allows file type validation, file size validation. It has got Ajax Uploader. We can limit number of files to upload. We can limit file size for each file field. We can specify custom file types or extensions as allowed file types. It has drag and drop or browse file feature. It supports multiple drag and drop in one form. We can delete uploaded files before being sent. It's a good file uploader with contact form 7 in WordPress. Give it a go. And now let's test it. Submit. Okay, I forgot to fill the form. Okay, submit. Email sent and form was cleared. So this is a good way. This is a way. Visual drag and drop file field that can accept multiple files and can send those files in email as attachments. And for sure, we received 3 files in email as attachment. So plugin works beautifully. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.